Howdy everybody, welcome back to another show today, and we are out at Ellsworth Air Force Base today. It's an air show, and we just got here. There's a line of cars out on the interstate that's at least 2 miles long, stopped on the interstate, and then about another mile to go once you get off. So we went out Highway 44 up over Radar Hill, beat that line. Still took about an hour, but we got here way ahead of when we would have. So the Blue Angels are here today. When we were driving in, we saw a B-52 fly over. This used to be a B-52 base. We also saw a B-2 fly over. And right now it's a B-1 base, so I'm sure we'll see one of those here. Right now there's two B-25s up flying around. So we're going to make our way over to the runway. They sure like flying together because they've been up side by side now for about 10 minutes.
Here's an F-22 right in front of us here. That's what's up in the air right now.
All right. looking at 6 or 9 hours, he's doing all that, walking 4,600 pounds of thrust. That's a lot. You look at the super hoop, that's looking at that 40,000 pounds of thrust.
Words to live by. There's the slot for the swept wing. Right now the wings are out in flight. That white part up there mates to this surface right here, and then the wings are coming back at this end. These are the cruise missiles here.
Up here, I will watch that.
Non-flight, so these are the practice ones. So you can match 5 or 6 of them in that way.
That's
about all I can take of these. Look at that, they're using wire rope for a spring. It's just wound around.
I might get him.
Wound around in there.
If he's part of the
that's awesome.
There, that one, I would have
to. So, I get both.
Well, see, here's the fins are folded up.
Yeah.
They'll pop out. Wings come out of the bottom after the shell comes out. Says Doolittle Raiders. And then something about danger.
So last week in May,
that's a B1. That's what this is right here. Obviously, this one's on the ground. He's in the air. No big deal. They fly over our house all the time. But they're still pretty awesome. I run outside every time I hear one go by. Rolling.
As they pass before you, you will notice that the smoke is no longer visible while the engines are in afterburner.
Thank you.
elevation, crossing center point in the inverted position. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing 4-point hesitation roll.
Thank you.
ready to break. Maximum closure and minimum separation. They will converge on center. Making their approach to the flight line, approaching center point. The entire formation will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta Breakout.
Able aviators is that they be able to land their aircraft on a ship at sea, whether it be a tactical jet.